Woodward Incorporated will merge with Hexcel Corporation in a $6.4 billion deal. Executives announcing that today. The merge was prompted by challenges from the grounding of the Boeing 737 MAX. Both suppliers create parts for Boeing and Airbus SE jets, and combined will be one of the world's largest aerospace and defense suppliers. Woodward has a facility in Loves Park.